So Chloe? Come on, Chloe!
Go, Chloe!
Let's go, Chloe!
We're underway with the hot section. There are five athletes with sub-60 entry times. That is Pierre Jean Strong of Tesla setting the pace.
Let's go, Chloe! Go!
And there is the winner, Pierre Jean Strong of Tesla, 5605. Pierre Jean is a former state champion. She won the outdoor 400 2 years ago, finishing second at Abby Davis of North Union, 57.66. Once again.